probably the first truly global infrastructure in the history of humanity.